Here is today's Bible study quiz for Amos chapter 1. The answers are at the end. Number 1. What was Amos's occupation? Number 2. How did Damascus transgress against Gilead? Number 3. Name the two nations who delivered the whole captivity of people up to Edom. Number 4. God has chosen the foolish things of the world to confound. And number 5. John saw that the dead were judged out of those things which were written in the books. What was written in the books?